I don't know if you saw what I posted last night on that Watergate. It was pretty cool. That was a nice one, I'll tell you that. Well, I scanned the bands and went all 40 and come back to this one, and who do I hear? 5-1. That's how quick I make my strolling. Hey, 51, glad I made it back, and I'm glad we made contact. 51 in Virginia, Bean down in my corner, right back.
Hey, right back, Strang Bean. Yeah, I seen where you posted on there, sure did. Hey, I appreciate it there, too. Yeah, we seen where you posted that little old note there to me. Hey, Bean sounded real good on my side this morning. Hey, Strang Bean, I ain't got a whole lot of Mother Nature, so I won't hold you up long, but Strang Bean, always a pleasure out there if you got a small copy on this 51.
And I got it all that time around, man. I was sitting here listening, man, in old 747, up there in the land. A Lincoln jumped in there, and when he came off, I heard you. That's just the way it goes. 51, always a pleasure, man. Have yourself a great day, man. You put a smile on my face. Bean in the southwest corner, back checking green cards and visas. I'll see you. Bye-bye.
Bye, Bean. Have a great day out there. Have a great Saturday morning there for sure. And listen up, that little Red, she's out there in Cali somewhere trying to get in your radio. She must be hearing you on her side, too. Take care, Bean, 51. We'll catch you later, my friend.
Hello up there, 747. Thanks for waiting, man. You cleared my radio out. 747, you're sounding good. I don't know what radio you're on today, man, but you're sure sounding good, Bean with the wave.
good trip to Potato Town, Boise, Idaho. Dr. Payne is a 292. Just waving a hand, I'm back quiet.
No, I'm gonna go to
292 sounded good in Virginia, 5-1 was the way.
Freight train, that's what you said, freight train, it's kind of rough and tough on this end, freight train, there's a 292 from Potato Town, I'm trying, break.